Furthering your education is an investment in your future. It's important that you choose your path wisely and compare all of your options to decide what's best for you. There are many choices when it comes to post-secondary education. The primary ones are community colleges, trade schools, and traditional four-year universities. So, what are the differences between these three? To start out, you might hear the terms trade school, technical school, and vocational school used when exploring your options. They're often used interchangeably and refer to the same type of institution. Vocational school is the general term used to describe technical and trade schools. When it comes to trade school versus college, the biggest differences include the time it takes to complete a program, the cost, and the learning environment. Trade school programs often require less time than a traditional college to complete, which in turn can make them more cost-effective. They also tend to offer more of a hands-on learning environment, with a focus on specific skills related to career goals. For example, Universal Technical Institute offers programs like automotive technology and welding. Students train in labs with some of the same technology and tools used by technicians in the field, and their training helps prepare them with the knowledge needed for in-demand jobs. When it comes to trade school versus community college, there are more similarities than with a four-year college. However, community colleges are often more theory-based and focused on classroom and lecture hall learning. They also require the completion of general education courses. Things to consider when making your decision could include how long you want to be in school, what type of learning environment suits you best, and if you know what specific career you'd like to pursue. The answers can help lead you to a program that makes the most sense for you. It can also help to take campus tours to see things firsthand. UTI offers tours at our 13 campus locations nationwide, where you can meet with staff members, check out classrooms and labs, and get your questions answered in person. You can visit the links in our description to read more about these different institutions and how UTI can help train you for an in-demand career.